Well, while school is out because of this pandemic, the learning does continue. Some teachers, though, are going the extra mile to make sure their students know that they miss them and still care about them. That's what's right with our schools.
Woke up this morning, missing my students. I grabbed my keys and computer and went to the school.
His kids call him Mr. J. He's a fourth grade teacher at Jones Intermediate School in Mount Airy. And this, he says, is normal for him.
No time to be sad. Think about the learning that we've had.
We rap and sing and dance in my class on a regular basis. So I think in this time of unknown, it's very important for our students to have some sort of normalcy. So that's why I made the video.
If there's one thing Adam Johnson's students know about him, it's that he cares.
Stay calm. You're the bomb. Mr. J will help you out.
Our students just want to feel safe and secure and feel at home and feel like everything's going to be okay, because it is going to be okay. Our destination's not changing, just the way we get there is.
He tells his kids they're all family.
Especially in times like this where we don't know what tomorrow holds, we can lean on one another, and that relationship piece in the classroom is so, so important.
And he wants them to become famous, and he's going to help them get there.
It's so important to me that they have high confidence in themselves, because they can do it. They have the ability to achieve what they want to achieve.
Like all teachers, he wants his kids to know he misses them, but he's got some tricks up his sleeves to make things better.
It's hard walking in that classroom and seeing empty desks. As a teacher, I thrive on seeing those aha moments when they finally get something. You can see their face and it just lights up. But it doesn't mean that we can't still have those, because we're going to do some web chats and online learning, and it's going to be okay. We're going to get through this together.
We'll get through this.
It may just take a while.
Isn't he awesome? Mr. J is one of the most active, most innovative teachers I know. I follow him on Twitter, and he posts amazing things. He uses a lot of technology and social media to reach his kids through their parents and the parents, too, to try and stay in touch. He's even reading books to his students and their parents at night to keep them involved and excited about learning. He says any way he can, he is determined to reach his students through this very tough time.